got a hole in my chest. Even though that I'm blessed, I got some mom and daddy issues that I've tried to suppress. I'm scared of being possessed, it only makes me distressed. Only concerned about the music and myself and the rest. I got a hole in my chest. Even though that I'm blessed, I got some mom and daddy issues that I've tried to suppress. I'm scared of being possessed, it only makes me distressed. Only concerned about the music and myself and the rest.
What do I make of these lies and make it seem that I'm fine? And take the best out of people until they hurt and they cry. Now my intention, I swear, I fucking promise I care. It's just that I'm a fucking idiot, I'm so unaware. Entire conscience is stained, I carry guilt in my veins. Some of it was inherited, but for most I'm to blame. You don't abandon your friends, no matter what you intend. No, I can't do that again, no, I can't. And this year, I feel I'm on a mission. Back on Sunset Roach, got it giving me a vision. Told me if I'm about to change, I gotta make decisions. But hey, don't believe me, you'll see when everything's different. When the cows get free, and the soy protein is hitting. When Kim K don't get played on the television. When the money comes second, and we thinking about the children. Not so concerned with whether or not we fit in. Cause our only obsession should be being ourselves. Preserving our wealth, not the physical, but our spiritual selves.